Nobody likes me, baby, if I could. played Coachella. Even though after the last time I told myself that I wouldn't be nervous because I'd done it the first time, and the first time's the worst, and then you just get used to it and you know how to do it. But I will never get used to playing outdoors. And I will never get used to being in the desert playing outdoors. And I'll never get used to playing after the Breeders and before the Rapid Tour. Anyways, you look all very lovely, and I hope everyone's wearing sunblock. Even under your clothes, apparently, Tegan told me you're supposed to wear sunblock underneath your clothes, which I didn't, so...
If you shop at H&M, you should, because their stuff's really cheap and thin.
Wow.
No, I'm not insulting H&M, I'm just saying you should be really careful because of the pollution and the strong UV rays, you can get sunburned under your clothes.
That would be so weird looking.
Well, okay, whatever, I just think that you should protect those parts of yourself, like your boobs and things.
Yeah.
Or don't. Yeah. I saw some people and they were wearing virtually no clothes and they were jumping up and down and dancing and I felt really excited for them.
Yeah. I think a burn on your boobs would be like one of the harshest things that you could ever... That would be a sunburn on your boobs? Is there anything worse?
I don't know. I've never had a burn on my boobs because I wear suntan lotion underneath my clothes.
Right.
So, I don't know.
Anyways, this got really off track here. But anyways, we're thrilled to be here. I'm hoping that I'm not going to have breast burn at the end of the set. And I hope you don't have sunburn either. I'm so sad about what I just said.
So we'll just play a different song, how about? Okay. We'll go back to it. It's okay. This is what we call in the part of the Tegan and Sara show. It happens almost every night. It's called the clusterfuck. And now I'm going to move awkwardly off the mic. Sorry about that. I like to play in tune. Occasionally when I've been drinking and I'm at a house party, I'll just play out of tune. But I don't want to do that in front of all of you. That's embarrassing. I'll go back to telling you about when I had whooping cough, because Sara seems to think that she's the guitar tech, so she's going to go tune the guitar herself. When I had whooping cough, I used to cough 40 times a day until I puked, and then I got pneumonia, and I got a slight but not detrimental addiction to cough syrup. Wow. Okay, here we go. We're moving on.
Gonna play a song called Floor Plan.
Thank you very much.
We're gonna play some old songs, if that's okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
What do I need to do to get myself in a better mood? What do you need to do to see yourself in a better mood? Well, there's not a lot for you to give if you're giving in. And there's not a lot for you to feel if you're not feeling it. Bring it up, bring it in, and we'll get you fixed up in no time. And what I wanted most, what I wanted most, what I wanted most was to get myself all figured out. And what I figured out, yeah, what I figured out, what I figured out, that I needed more time to figure you out. Well, there's not enough for you to give if you're giving in. And there's not enough for you to feel if you're not feeling it. Bring it up, bring it in, and we'll get you fixed up in no time. This love is all I have to give. This love is all I have to give. This love is all I have to give.
Problem. I keep you up all night, but asking me how low. Say something. It's taking me so long.
Because I'm like the mouse that got electrocuted when it went to eat the cheese or whatever. I feel it's gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Okay, well, no, not you're gonna be fine. Not I'm not gonna be fine. You're good. I'm good. Okay, well, good. I'm so glad Tegan's behind me. Before I play this next one, though, I want to tell you that you've been wonderful, and I'm so glad that I keep shutting my eyes, and when I open them, I'm afraid that you'll all be gone. And you're not, and I'm so thankful. I'm so thankful. We were talking backstage about how all musicians sort of have this terrifying nightmare, and it actually happens over and over again, where you have a dream where you're about to go on stage, and when you come out, everyone's leaving or already gone. And
mine usually has David Bowie in it.
Yours does.
Yeah, usually David Bowie's playing in the next room.
Really?
Yeah.
I would think that this would be a great example, this festival, of like, I wouldn't want to be the person playing when Prince plays. Because I would just be so afraid that everyone would be watching Prince. But anyways, I would be watching Prince, for fuck's sakes. But anyways, okay, here we go. I feel calm now. I feel like I can do this.
Stay.
Song. We're Tegan and Sara. It's been really great playing for you. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. Be good. Recycle. Wear sunscreen, etc.
Yeah. I'm shooting live from Coachella, and this is my friend Steven Tyler.
Your favorite?
My favorite. How are you? I'm shooting live from Coachella, and this is my friend Steven Tyler.
Your favorite?
My favorite. How are you?
I'm good, yourself?
Who are you seeing? Who are you going to see?
You.